हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, माय सेल्फ मिस्टर मंगेश भले, वर्किंग एज एन असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एट गोखले एजुकेशन सोसाइटीज आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस कॉलेज जवार। ओके, इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव सीन द फैक्टर्स अफेक्टिंग ऑन सैम्पलिंग, देन वी हैव सीन द importance of good sampling and major part of this sampling chapter, that is types of the sampling. In that we have seen random sampling and non-random sampling, or we can say systematic sampling. Okay, so in this lecture we are going to see the sampling of gases. All of you know the sample which is present into the three states. Okay, what are that? That will be present into the solid, gas or liquid. Okay, so in the today's lecture we are going to see the sampling of gases, right? Okay, so sampling of gases material is more difficult than sampling of solid and liquids. Why difficult? Because it is gas, right? Okay, it will be found anywhere, but in case of solid and liquid it will be the very easy one. Okay, so the method used to remove samples of one gas which is not applicable to all another gases. So where the gas will be found? All of you know the gas is found in gas wells, in city gases, industrial stacks, chimneys, open atmosphere, exhaust of factory and vehicles, etc., right? Actually the sampling of the gas, or you can say air from the atmosphere, it is very difficult to us. Okay, because there are various factors that will be affect while sampling of the air. What are that? Such as the direction or velocity of the wind, or you can say air, temperature of that place, height, rain, etc. These are the variables which changes the composition from time to time and place to place. Okay, in the present time, pollution due to the exhaust from vehicles and factory chimneys also must be taken into account, right? All these factors are difficult to overcome and control. That means to avoid these all factors, there is very difficult. That's why the sampling of the air, or you can say gases, will be very difficult task rather than the solid and liquids. Okay, so now we will see the what is the apparatus which is used to collect the gases sample from the gas cylinder. Okay, so this is the apparatus used for the removal of gas samples. This is the apparatus. Okay, this is the figure of that apparatus, or you can say the device for sampling gas from the cylinder. Okay, in this figure see this A, B, C and D. These are the stopcock or the valves of this apparatus, right? This part is called as the sample container. That means the gaseous sample we can store into this container. Okay, this is the sample probe. It is made up from the tube, rubber tube. Okay, दिस विल बी यूज टू सैम्पल फ्रॉम द कॉम्प्रेस सिलेंडर और कॉम्प्रेस्ड गैस. ओके, दिस इज द वेसल विच कंसिस्ट ऑफ ए मर्क्यूरी, लिक्विड मर्क्यूरी. इट इज यूज टू स्टोर और यू कैन से ट्रैप एक्सेस गैसेस कमिंग थ्रू दिस सैम्पल प्रोब. दिस इज द वैक्यूम वाल्व. ओके, इट इज यूज टू क्लीन दिस सैम्पल कंटेनर दैट वी हैव कनेक्टेड और फिटेड इन टू दिस पार्ट सी, बिकॉज दिस सैम्पल कंसिस्ट ऑफ ए ट्यूब. दैट मीन्स दिस इज अनदर वन ट्यूब एंड अनदर पार्ट, दिस इज हियर ऑल्सो द ट्यूब. ओके, दिस ट्यूब इज कनेक्टेड टू दिस apparatus. ओके, एक्चुअली दिस वाल्व्स आर वेरी टाइटली फिटेड इन टू दिस डिवाइस. नाउ वी विल सी द apparatus यूज फॉर दिस रिमूवल ऑफ गैस सैम्पल कंसिस्ट ऑफ. जस्ट वी हैव सीन द सैम्पल प्रोब. ओके, सैम्पल प्रोब, वॉट इज दिस? दिस इज द सैम्पल प्रोब. ओके, सी विच कंसिस्ट ऑफ ए डी वाल्व और वी कैन से स्टॉप कॉक. द सैम्पल प्रोब दिस कंसिस्ट ऑफ ए लॉन्ग ट्यूब. ओके, विच इज मेड फ्रॉम द रबर विच इज टू बी इंसर्टेड इन टू द कंटेनर फ्रॉम द गैस इज रिमूव. दैट मीन्स दिस सैम्पल प्रोब विच इज मेड फ्रॉम रबर ट्यूब. ओके, दिस रबर ट्यूब विल बी इंसर्टेड अनदर सैम्पल कंटेनर फ्रॉम द वी कैन ड्रॉ दिस सैम्पल. ओके, नाउ दिस सेकंड पॉइंट इज सैम्पल कंटेनर. ओके, सैम्पल कंटेनर, वॉट इज दैट? सी, दिस इज द सैम्पल कंटेनर. इट इज इलोंगेटेड और यू कैन से सिलेंड्रिकल, आइदर मे बी द रेक्टेंगुलर, विच इज मेड अप फ्रॉम आइदर स्टील और आयरन और अनदर मटेरियल. सो दिस सैम्पल कंटेनर, इट इज एन इलोंगेटेड सिलेंड्रिकल रेक्टेंगुलर हैविंग ट्यूब्स एट बोथ द एंड्स एंड इट इज मेड अप फ्रॉम ग्लास, स्टील एंड आयरन मटेरियल. इन दिस कंटेनर द गैस सैम्पल इज कलेक्टेड. ओके, दैट मीन्स फ्रॉम द सैम्पल प्रोब वॉट एवर गैस कमिंग इनसाइड इन टू द डिवाइस. ओके, दैट विल बी स्टोर्ड इन टू द सैम्पल कंटेनर विच इज मेड अप फ्रॉम द आइदर ग्लास, स्टील और यू कैन से आयरन मटेरियल. ओके, सो थर्ड नंबर टर्म इज द ए डिलीवरी लाइन फॉर द सैम्पल, डिलीवरी लाइन फॉर द सैम्पल मटेरियल. एक्चुअली दिस इज द पार्ट विच इज कॉल्ड एज द डिलीवरी लाइन. ओके, फॉर दिस सैम्पल, फ्रॉम दिस सैम्पल गोइंग इनसाइड इनटू दिस सैम्पल कंटेनर. ओके, at that time these wall B and A all are closed. Whatever sample from this delivery line from sample probe which is coming inside, which is going in here, and then it will be going inside into the sample container. Okay, this is actually the function of the sample probe and delivery line. Now last terminology is the mercury trap. Okay, mercury trap. This is the mercury trap. This actually valve is open at the time of sample will be drawn. Okay, that means whatever excess gases coming through this sample probe. Okay, after filling this sample container, whatever gas coming through the sample probe which is going into this mercury trap or we can say trapped into this liquid mercury, that is our fourth number, that is mercury trap. It is an arrangement connected to the sample container which consists of tube deep in a vessel containing mercury, it is useful to trap any excess gases, right? Just I told, that means whatever gases coming through this sample probe, through this delivery line, right? Okay, that will be coming inside into this device, okay, that will be going into this sample container. When it will get completely filled, at that time whatever coming gas that will be going into this mercury trap. Okay, this is about the apparatus, or you can say device, which is used for this sampling gas from the compressed cylinder, or you can say gas cylinder, right? Now we will see first method, that is expansion or ambient sampling method. Okay, ambient means what? Sampling of the air. Okay, that will be from the atmosphere, or you can say compressed cylinder. For that purpose, this same device just we have seen, right? Okay, that will be used to draw the sample, or you can say collect the gaseous sample. Okay, actually what is this expansion, or you can say ambient sampling method, that we will see now. In this method, the sample container is evacuated by using vacuum pump attached to the container. Okay, see, this is the sample container which is evacuated due to the by heating, or can say vacuum. Okay, vacuum pump. The vacuum pump is connected here. When the sample container is evacuated, at that time the valve D and this mercury trap valve will be closed, and valve B, C and A will be open. That means heated warm air will be passed through this vacuum that will be going inside, and entire sample container will be the evacuated. At that time valve B will be closed and valve A also the close, only C and this mercury trap valve and D will be open. Okay, so the container is warm to remove gas adsorbed on the valves. Okay, that means whatever gases present, or we can say adsorbed on the inner part of this sample container, that will be removed by passing the hot air, or we can say while heating this sample container. At that time all the adsorbed gases will be removed from that sample container. Then the sample probe is inserted into the gas container. From the gas can be sampled, and the gas flows into the sample container by natural expansion. Okay, this is method what? Expansion method. That means after evacuating, passing the hot air into the sample container, okay, the sample probe, this is sample probe, is inserted into the sample container. Okay, from the sample we can sample out. After inserting the sample probe, that our sample gases coming through this delivery line into this device, okay, and through the natural expansion the gas will be going inside into the sample container, and that will be the our ambient sampling or the sampled gas. Okay, this sampled gas get contaminated with the residual impurities. That means when we draw this sample gas from the another cylinder, at that time it will be contaminated, maybe from the mother cylinder, or you can say the impurity present inside that gas material, it will be contaminated, that will be going inside into the sample container. Okay, so in order to avoid that contamination, the process of evacuating and filling the sample container is repeated several times. That means to overcome that problem, that the contamination of the sample material, or you can say gaseous sample, to what we are going to do, evacuate this sample container again, or you can say several times repeat the withdrawing the sample. That means several times we have to insert this sample probe into the sample container. Excess gas we have to draw from that sample container into the inside our device. Okay, for what? To overcome the contamination of our gaseous sample. Excess gas is passes out to the mercury trap. That means at that time various excess gases coming through the sample probe inside into the device, that excess gas will be trapped into this mercury, liquid mercury. Okay, at that time then what we are going to do, after filling this sample container, it will be removed from this C part. Okay, and where part C, there will be connected another sample container for another sampling of the gases. So this method is used to draw the sample from container filled with gas or atmosphere. Hence this method is can be referred as ambient sampling. That means this expansion, or you can say ambient sampling method, it will be useful for sample container. Okay, that means it will be useful for compressed gas cylinder from the sample we can taken, and for it is useful for atmosphere from the gas we can sampled out. Okay, so this is the first method which is used for the sampling of the gas. Now another method is stack sampling, or we can say displacement method. And last method from this gaseous sampling is the flushing method. These are the total three methods that we can see into this sampling of the gases. In the next lecture, we are going to see the flushing method. Thank you.